there. My name is Sam. I'm with Off Leash Canine Training. This is my new friend Jackson. He is a 1-year-old American Staffordshire Terrier here for our 2-week board and train program. Jackson is a really excitable guy. As you can see, he jumps and he jumps kind of all over the place. Boy's got some good nails on him, so he definitely does some scratching when he does so. So his owners are bringing him to us for some obedience and a lot of this behavioral stuff, just working on excitable puppy behaviors. He jumps on people in the house all the time. He's jumping on counters. He chews things he's not supposed to. And when he meets new people, he's actually a little apprehensive and pretty nervous. He'll back right up, kind of hide behind mom, and just really super insecure in his own skin. When he goes for walks on the leash, he pulls constantly. He can execute his commands when he feels like it. So when we're in a high distraction area, it's not so great. So overall, we want to improve those behavioral antics that he has and along with his obedience. For starters, let's just see where Jackson's at for today. Jackson, come.
Oh, good boy.
Jackson, sit. Jackson, sit. All right, Jackson, down. Jackson, down. Place. Jackson, place. Oh, good boy. Oh, place. All right, let's check in with those leash manners. Jackson, heel. Jackson, heel. Jackson, heel. Heel. So far, Jackson's just super happy to be involved. Let's check back in in 2 weeks and we'll see where we can get with this big guy.